So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can flash your Samsung smartphone, any Samsung smartphone, okay? So if you are facing like unfortunately Google Play services has stopped or any kind of problem, or if you want just to flash your smartphone, I will show you how you can do that. So at first just turn off your smartphone, okay? Then just go to your computer and go to this link, sammobile.com. I'll provide the link in the description below. So here you need to sign up and free account, okay? There will be premium version available, but you only need to sign up a free account. Just click on join on the free option, okay? So here you need to just put on your username and everything, just a normal account sign up procedure, and then just log in with your account and then just click on download latest firmware. So here you need to just put your device model number, okay? So you can find your device model number in your mobile's about phone, in go to the setting of your device and then just go to about phone, and here there you will find your device model number. Then select your country, okay? So my country is Bangladesh, so I am selecting Bangladesh. And or you can find your device model number in the box of your smartphone. So here you need to select the latest version, okay? So just select the latest version. So then just come here, and then here you will see two options. Just click on wait and download. If you select on fast download, then you have to pay for it, okay? So just click on wait and download, it is free. So it would take a couple of hours, 1 or 2 hours, so just be patient, okay? And you also need to download the software called Odin. You will find the link here, okay? You will find the link here, just download both of them. So as you can see, I am downloading both of them. So after downloading both of them, then you need to extract it, okay? So as you can see, I will now extract these both of them, both of the file. So just right click on here and then just extract the file, both of them, okay? So just wait for a bit. I would obviously fast forward this video to save your time, for the convenience of your time. So now what you need to do is you need to just keep pressing on your power button, your home button and your volume down button until you see this warning sign, okay? What you need to do is you need to just keep pressing on your power button, volume down button and your home button at the same time, okay? So as you can see, I am in this warning window. So now what you need to do is you need to just press the volume up button, okay? I will show you how you can do that. Just press the volume up button. Let me show you, okay? So now you would get to this window, okay? The downloading window, it would say do not turn off target. So now just take your cable and connect your mobile with your laptop or your PC, okay? So now just come to your laptop or PC and then just open the Odin folder, okay? Just let me show you. Just here open this Odin folder, and then here just open this folder again, and then here you have to open the exe file, .exe file, okay? And then just click on okay. So it would say that your warranty will be voided and everything. So now as you can see, it would say that your device detected, okay? So added. So it would say added. So now what you need to do is you need to just add your firmware to AP. So the thing is, if you have a newer device, then you will find multiple types of firmware, okay? Like AP, BP, CSC. And for older device, like my device is Samsung J5, it is an older device, so I only have one firmware, it is AP. So if you have only one firmware, then just select it on AP. So then it would say please wait. And if you have multiple one, like BL, AP, CP, CSS, then you need to add each of them individually, okay? And another confusion I see around the user is that they have home CSC and CSC for newer devices, okay? It is not applicable for older devices. For older devices, I have showed you what you need to do is, so for newer devices, if you have the home CSC, so that means if you select the home CSC in your CSC option, then it means that you can keep all of your existing data, user data, okay? And if you select CSC, then your device will be completely new. So now what you need to do is you need to just click on start, okay? And you need to obviously select these options and then just click on start. So when you click on start, and then you will see a progress bar in your mobile. As you can see, I am showing you in the screen right now. So you will see a progress bar. So I will be back when the progress bar will progress a lot. So now it would say pass. So after it is saying pass, then just unplug your cable. Okay. So now your mobile will restart. Just wait for a bit. Give it a time. Okay. Just do not turn off your smartphone or do not do anything with your smartphone. Okay. Just leave it and give it a time. So now it would say Android is starting. So just wait for a bit. Okay. Just be patient and give it a couple of time. So then your device will boot up and you need to just set up everything like and for a new device. Okay. So that's it. That's how you can flash any Samsung Galaxy smartphone or other Samsung series. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question, then let me know in the comment section below, and don't forget to watch my other videos as well. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I am signing out.